Have you ever heard a sad banjo song? There are none. But when I sat down to write a song about the story of my life, I thought, well, I can't write a sad one because I've had a happy life, but I can write a sarcastic banjo song. So this one tells the story of me in a rather sarcastic way, and it's called Mr. Happy Banjo Man. I'm Mr. Happy, Happy Banjo Man. I jump, I sing, I shout, I really am your fan. I wish you could see, I actually have no plan. I'm Mr. Happy Banjo Man. I was born in Cincinnati back in 41. We had a banjo in the attic that was half unstrung. When Mama brought it down, I soon devised a plan to be Mr. Happy Banjo Man. So I went to Sears and Roebuck and bought me a book called How to Play the Banjo, and that's all it took. I started getting work before I was 15. That was Mr. Happy Banjo's dream. I was Mr. Happy, Happy Banjo Man. I jump, I sing, I shout, I really am your fan. I wish you could see, I really have no plan. I'm Mr. Happy Banjo Man. Banjo. Once said, I think it was my aunt, the worst thing that can happen is to get what you want. By the time I turned 50, my fingers got sore, and I didn't want to pick anymore. I was Mr. Sad, Happy Banjo Guy, laughing on the outside, but inside I cry. Why can't they see if it's the same old song? You won't be happy long. So I went to the boss and I refused to play that benefit on Thursday for the PTA. The boss said, if you do, well, I can fill the void and you'll be Mr. Happy Unemployed. So I shined up the banjo and I changed my strings. I wrote some other songs that I could try to sing. I promised myself that I would pick till death, muttering beneath my breath, oh, I'm Mr. Happy Freaking Banjo Man. If you think I'm happy, you're in La La Land, singing for a time that really has no span. I'm Mr. Happy Banjo. Makes you feel so doggone happy, makes you want to slap your pappy. Mr. Happy Banjo, Mr. Happy Banjo. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny, does your dog bite? No, child, no. Mr. Happy Banjo, Mr. Happy Banjo. I looked in the mirror and what did I see? An old gray white man looking back at me. Mr. Happy Banjo Man.